I wouldn't be disturbing anybody. Jazz writer who happened to be living in Brooklyn and was walking across the bridge